Lil Ocalani.
Walking. So, yun ang kaibahan dito at saka sa US, sa atin, sa Canada. Lahat ng mga kasalubong mo is binabati ka dito. Wala lang.
Tapos pala i-ready ko yung ano.
So, yan. Ito yung man-made lago nila. Kagandahan ng araw, siguradong kailangan mo dito na sunblock. Nakakita kami dito ng ano, Nanding's Bakery. So, Filipino owned dito sa Hawaii. So, pasok tayo. Ikaw, gusto mo ba?
Hindi, magpubo ko pa ba? O doon sa ano, mamaya, doon sa fresh.
Tapos, ito yung mga tinda nila. O, ito, meron sila ditong Master Sardines. Tapos, mga ube cheese, pandesal. Okay, ito raw is ayan, tapos bayaran na natin. Tapos yan, punta tayo dito. Actually, nung pagpunta namin ng Pinoy Bakery, nakita namin itong press poke. So yan na yung mga secretures na pwedeng kainin na libre kasi malayo na kami doon sa strip. So itatry namin. So tagit lang kami dito. So nagkano lang kami dito kung ang strip na andun pa siguro mga 500 kilometer away. So ayun ang Nanding's Bakery, bumili kami ng ube pandesal. Tapos ito yung ano, open to. Tingnan natin. So ayan. Sana ito na yung nakita ng mga
10 AM eh. Ano sa ba?
Open. 10 na eh. 9 kanina eh.
Hi.
Hi. Oh yeah. So ito na yun.
Can we dine?
So fresh. This one is fresh.
Yesterday we have out. Fresh out. Marlin.
Fresh.
Marlin.
Fresh. Yeah. Catch from Waikiki Beach. Okay. So one of that. So how?
You're looking for me or just yeah. Poke?
Okay. The poke. What?
Just the poke. Want to try the poke. Okay. So, if you just need poke, what we do is like with this kind of container, we put a little bit of everything.
Okay.
That's about $20-$25.
$20?
$20-$25, yeah. It depends how much I put. I cannot tell you exactly, yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
And if you need rice, I can give you on the side.
But it is raw. Raw. Mm-hmm. Raw fish? No, not
fish.
Raw fish.
Okay. Even cooked fish. I also have cooked fish.
Oh.
Like I have miso butter fish.
Uh-huh.
And also I have a grilled fish.
Okay.
And I have a john. This is our marlin.
Marlin.
Yeah. I already cooked it.
It is fried.
Yeah, that's egg wash and fried.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, smoked taco is.
Yeah.
Octopus.
We smoked the taco and then made the poke.
Okay.
Yeah, let's try that. Everything, the one you said, everything in.
And how much is it?
Yes, like I said, about $20-$25.
Yeah, sure. Yeah. Prepared. Thank you.
You want that one with the side rice?
No rice. Rice, yeah.
Okay.
So,
I
think. Dyan na lang tayo. So, ito yun. Palagay ko, na-hit nga namin yung ano.
So, are you accepting a credit card? Are you accepting credit card? Card? Okay.
Why are you waiting? Try the sashimi. We call it sashimi right now.
Yeah.
So
where's your toyo or sauce? For free. Nice. This one is. I-try natin itong sashimi nila. Sashimi.
Try ang aming napa-free o fresh. Nilibri sa amin. Freshly. Fresh. How about me?
Juicy Luchi Pork Kebab. So ito na yung
dried cherry, organic cherry lemonade.
What?
Slide. That's a freebie.
We cut it right now.
Hey, thank you. Sarap naman. So ito pala yung
so another freebie.
Pork Kebab. Sarap. Grabe, ang sarap. Try nyo.
Try here in, what's this, KY? Ano?
Hindi na kailangan.
Paano mo ko?
Hindi mo na kailangan sa usaw. Sarap.
Sarap?
Yeah.
This one?
Mm-hmm. Tanggalin mo kasi yung bag mo dyan. Kasi meron kang ano eh.
Patikot na lang. Yung may video ba ako?
Hmm, naka-video na ito.
What's this?
Eh, gumano ka.
Sarap. Grabe.
Galing, ang sarap. Ayan o, mga 15 minutes away from ano lang to. Doon sa strip ng Waikiki. Ang mura o. Oh. Alam nyo kung magkano to, isang ganito o. Oh, $20 lang. Mmm! 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 And this one? This organic cherry lemonade. Ang sarap.
Another libre na naman, natuwa sa amin.